So now move on to example 3. So the same if twenty will, then you like that. If 20 wheels are produced, it becomes much easier to work to solve the problem.
Yes.
So now you check what you've been given. What is that?
Number of waves.
Beautiful. They say number of waves is equal to
20.
What else has been given?
Time.
So time is equal to 8 seconds. And what is the first question asking us to determine?
The frequency.
So we say A. Frequency is given by what?
Number of waves over time.
Or the number of waves over time. So frequency, therefore, is equal to. What's the number of waves there?
20.
20 over what's the time?
8.
So we can divide that on your grandma's calculator.
2.5.
You okay?
2.5.
2.5. Come on.
8. Hot.
Beautiful. We will want to do it.
Yes.
Example guy.
So what is it that they want us to determine on B?
Fear.
So they say period is equal to
number of waves.
The period is equal to
the time taken.
So we simply write T, right?
Yes.
Time taken over
number of waves.
We can plug in the values of time and number of waves. What time is that? That was given?
Eight.
And the number of what?
20.
When you punch your grandmama,
0.4.
So now, that's how you go about resolving questions that have to do with what? Well, let me give you a bone to chew on. See if you guys are able to solve problems.